It's fine now. Chat, please. Are there any problems with the audio? Or is it fine? Yes, now it's normal? What? I didn't change anything. What? It's all good. Chat, please. You did it, Woolen. Start playing. Okay, I'm just gonna... Worked for me. You fixed it. I didn't change anything. I fixed what? Does this not electrify it? I thought this would electrify it and I could cheat. Oh, it kind of works. Okay, let's do that once we've got the other side lined up, because I think I've underlined it. We need to celebrate this. Woolen play the game. That was the plan for tonight. I wasn't just going to do like audio issues all day. The game audio is louder now, so it's good. Just go back to like Team Fortress or something. At least the audio one. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I don't need to cheat. Like, rotating it counterclockwise moves the left side. Rotating it clockwise moves the other side. Sorry, I thought this was like a normal thing. Come on. Don't... You're good. Okay, now we do the other one. What a weird puzzle. I guess that was it. Now we've extended his donger. Party in my house. Congratulations, Woolly. Great. We did it, chat. You and me together. Oh, he's even got a little... Like one of those thought park theme park rides where you jump... Oh god, I nearly just pressed the off button on my computer. None of that. Oh god, I'm actually really worried I might knee my computer. Oh, we did it. Yeah! In the Twitch lounge. Expand net. Hello.
There are three terminals remaining.
Wait, what? Why is there... Oh god, yeah, the desert lady was an American, wasn't she? Ho ho, yeah. Let's just save for a second. I hope you're not all like lying and the audio's actually worse than it ever was, but you just want to play the game at this point. Where can we go from here? Can we... Is there anything on there we can shoot? I want to go in there, but I'm assuming it'll kill me if I do, right? Yeah, hello. Like, they definitely can't just fly through there, right? Turn off your PC, I dare you. I mean, if you're daring me. I kind of have to, don't I? I really want to shoot, like, an eye, but I don't see any eyes. Maybe the eyes are at the bottom. Let's do this sanely and slowly float down and see. Yeah, there's no way we could have gone through that. Maybe we can shoot the eyes from the inside or something. I'm not sure. We've drove Woolen insane with some potential audio imbalance. Yeah. Well, I mean, like... Audio is the most important part of any stream. If the audio's off, then you might as well have no video. You can have podcast streams where it's just audio and a black stream. That works okay, depending on what you're doing. But not the alternative. I really need to somehow kill them. Is Woolen actually talking? I can't hear him, Kappa. Stop. This is now elevated to bullying. There's gotta be like... Okay, look, let's go inside. And let's see if there's, like, eyes we can get rid of. Stop being trolls, lol. You're really getting to me today. Let's just slowly wait for this whole thing to rotate. And jump on here. Oh. No, of course they wouldn't let us do that. Is there, like, an eye we can get from the inside of here, maybe? No. The answer to that is no. There's apparently one, like, there... Oh, that's one. We just need to be on the top right now. So if we rotate... Did that not... We need to be in there, in this little cubby hole here. But on the other side if possible. Like, I don't want to be here. I want to be underneath this. Like this? Does this work? I don't think this will work. Maybe it will. That's where I want to be. I want to be on that thing. Please say I can jump over this. Thank you. Woolen, the epic gamer, gets trolled on stream, not clickbait gone sexual, cops were called.
There are two.
Okay, that's that done. Do we need to be over there for any reason? I'm not sure. We need to be upstairs, but the only way to get upstairs is to kill those, like, eye things. Oh, you definitely can make that jump. Okay, let's try going through here, then. What's this? Magnetic. Okay. Anything out here I might want to pay attention to? Whoops, wrong button. Puzzle time, PogChamp. Indeed. I think I see some more of those eyes upstairs. I might be wrong. What are we on? We're on like its arse right now. There's an electric cable flowing out here. And then there's the electric cables coming in from inside. Moving these sideways confuse me, to be honest. This thing up here needs to be electrified, so we'll move this back a bit. Something attached to that needs to be electrified, so maybe this one will suffice? Or the ground one? And then we need it to come off the wall, so we'll do this one. And then we need it to hit the floor, so we'll do this one. Was that it? It doesn't seem to be working. Is it this spot over here that needs to be electrified? That might be the case. Is there any other way we could accomplish this? Because I'm not sure if there is. No, I mean... Middle section, I see. So this bit down here is now electrified. And then we can move this down here. Like this. We did it! Do-do-do-do! Wait, what is that? What did we just do? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Woolen, you saw I was streaming and wanted to listen in, but you also wanted to play Fire Emblem, so you're just kind of listening most of the time. I think a lot of people do listen to my stream like it's a bit of a podcast. Thank you, though. I'm glad to hear you think my streams are chill. It's the intention. Where do we need to be now? He's, like, raised something, but I'm not sure what. Maybe we need to be outside to see it. Can I see it from here? Can I, like, if I disconnect this for a second, should we go outside, maybe? I don't know about this, but I'm gonna do it. Whoa! Link, go on, go on! What are you doing? You weird man. Well, this didn't help much, did it? You could manipulate the physics on his arse and ride it upwards. I've done this now, but I'm not entirely sure what we've accomplished. There's also a ladder you could have climbed. Oh, hey, you're right. Yeah, there's a ladder just there. Is there a way to remove this that I haven't learned yet? Because I've just been shooting the eyes. There isn't, like, a way to throw, like, a bomb through or something, is there? Ouch. Oh, fuck. Woolen needs to start screaming randomly in his streams to put everyone on edge. Watch out. I might start screaming more. Well, I'm not really sure what we've accomplished, but let's, like... I don't know, start rotating the inner bits to the floor. And then... go over to where the thing over here was, which looks like a platform. And then rotate them back. Just give it a second. And then I guess we'll be on the hump up top, but I'm not really sure what that'll accomplish. But, you know, we'll be there. These strings are amazing as podcasts. They're heckin' chill. You're playing Slay the Spy right now. Ooh. Oh god, the daily today made me really annoyed. I had a very good run going, and I died on the head boy. Oh, there's the eyeball. I'm here for you. Oh shit. Okay, do you want to, like... Please say this has killed all of them in the dungeon. Oh, bit of frame lag there. Oh, hello. I'm back for more. Hello. Not my guardian spear. Oh, noe. Anything upstairs? There's a ladder here. And there's a lift, or an elevator, if you're from North America. That's what they call them. Not really sure where this goes. This is one of those woke boys. I really want to just get this chest. That's the only reason I came here. I'm glad that the wind thing's working here. A woolly yell. Ancient screw. I mean, we're only like, what does the stats say? We're only 9 subs away from another sub slot. I never thought we'd reach this. Like, it's a really big number. I never thought we'd reach like a... I don't know what we're on, like 10th emote slot or something. Because we needed 50 more subs than the last emote slot. Like, it was a huge amount. I was like, oh, we're never going to reach that. Turns out, definitely, probably possible. We're on 141 subs. I think yesterday we were on 147 and a bunch of people's subs ran out, but I didn't want to mention it because I thought someone might, like, gift sub a bunch of people and feel pretty bad about it, but I think we'll, like, naturally reach that number eventually. We should be up here. No, come back, come back. No, oh, oh, that's a shame. Is Woolen a corrupt boy in pocketing it? Sell out Woolen, indeed. I mean, Finn can get paid when he likes. I was just waiting for all the people's, actually, I mean, he can't actually yet. I haven't been paid yet by Redbubble, but he can get paid as soon as they pay me. I think, like, I don't know, 15 people have bought stuff so far. So I've got to hand out that money to, like, Switchy and Finn and maybe Plank. I don't know if anyone's bought Plank stuff yet. It's pretty good. I do like his little emote icon. Woolly hat thing. What's that music? Was it like combat or something? Oh! I guess we are having combat. Okay. We decided to put it off for a week. I mean, I didn't realize this, but I actually need to wait for Redbubble to straight up, like, send me the money. A lot of the payments are, like, pending. So there's probably a 3-day wait on all the payments for them to go through. And then on top of that, like, I don't have... I mean, I do. I guess I do have, like, £12 to hand out. But I should probably wait for all the payments to go through in case people do, like, refunds and stuff. Not that I think they will, but you never know. I don't know what killing you will accomplish, but... Oh, that didn't... That's not my shield button. That's my bomb button. They're two slightly different things. Just eat one of these, like, 58 apples I've got. So I'm not entirely sure what we do here. I guess we have to somehow light this thing up. The easiest way, really, to do that is just to, like... Not wrong button. Wrong button, Link. You can... There we go. We just get this. Throw that on the floor. Wrong button again. Wrong button. That... Nope, wrong button. Right button. We could just cheat and do, like... Maybe we can't just cheat. This might take a lot of weapons to cheat. If none at all, maybe this just... Oh, this got upstairs. I'm missing half the puzzle. You love a good hoodie. You normally have the main one you wear daily, and the chicken in the disguise hoodie in black is your new favorite item of clothing. Oh, my friend. I love a good Switchy drawing. Switchy did the dog with glasses and chicken's designs. They're really, really good. The Daily Enslaver Spy used max HP every time. Yeah. At the very start, I did get the Mask of Cleric. That's exactly what I did. I didn't even realize that was an event. This is the first time I saw the event. I posted it on the subreddit thinking I'd found something new, and everyone was like, no, it's from last week. That made me sad. I thought I'd found something cool and new. Oh, no, don't waste the Thunder Spear on this guy. Don't blow up, please. You can stop. Thank you. Oh, that's the loudest I've ever gotten in my life. Sorry if I worried any of you. I don't know what this little thing here is for. Right. It's a movable object. Can I push the chest off? Oh, come back here. Oh. Stay up. That's good. You're good. Thank you. You must remember that you are old. Am I old? Did I pick up the claymore? No, he's staying there for now. There is Woolen merch now, yeah. Please don't ban me. You've linked youtube.com/redirect/a-bunch-of-numbers/redbubble. People Woolen. That is a long URL. That is a very long URL. Please don't kill me. Oh, it doesn't instantly kill you. It just hurts you a bit. That's good to know, I guess. Where's the thing that we needed to light up? Maybe in the other room? No, that's not right. Because this thing's like a battery, right? It has electricity in it. What on earth do we even need to light up? Something down here, maybe? I don't see any yellow. Because that stuff there is... We need to get rid of this, clearly. To get to the... Oh, there he is. Well, that solves that puzzle. We need to kill him to get to the thing. Does this work? Yeah, that works. It's just a link to the red bubble. It's very long. Well, then how big is your whitelist? I got rid of the whitelist now because people stopped spamming phishing links. If we get bots again starting to post weird image links, I'll take away URLs again.
Just one terminal remains.
You're a terminal. Let's save again. You're Merrick, hello. I'm sure Finn saw it, but Cerny bought one of the shirts and put it on Twitter, and I was like, yeah. Good job, Cerny. You're doing it. What was this for? There must have been, like, a reason for this thing to exist, right? Maybe if we go upstairs? There's, like... Wait, what? This doesn't go upstairs. There's one of these boys here as well. Okay, let's just stay in this room. I like the look of this room. Where are you? There you are. So yeah, you destroy all of that. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, it's that. We need to maybe put it by that, perhaps. Is it permanent? It's permanent, okay. Oh, there's two of those boys. Can I beat them to death with this? I mean, the answer is yes, but how good is it for beating them to death with? I'm just going to be swinging this, and if you get hit... Oh, no! It doesn't work. Maybe I can push them off a ledge somewhere. That doesn't seem to work. I've made them retract into their little hats. Here we go. Zoom. The old zoom and boom. Something I'm classically known for. Oh, fuck. Let's eat a crab and a steak and some mighty bananas. I guess I'll... Can I, like, Dark Souls you and, like, pull one of you into the room to fight you to make the battle easier? Let's try and do that. So if we extend it out, it's, like, somewhere over there, and then we pull him in. I think we can pull him into the room with us, or at least try. Maybe I'm overestimating the power of these enemies, but... Fights... Oh, no, he always goes back to his position. I'm trying to, like, pull him into this room to make the fight a bit easier, but... It doesn't seem to work. Come in here, come on. In you come. Nope. Probably not the way this is meant to be done, is it? Come back in here, look. It's a lovely room. Oh shit. Have I softlocked myself? No, you have to come back in here, I can't... You see, there's no... Have I somehow softlocked the game? What? Shit. What? I think I've locked myself out from beating the game. Yeah, when's my last save? 3 minutes ago? Oh, that was a while ago. Oh, God. Hours of playtesting ruined. Yeah, someone send that to Nintendo. They'll love it. They'll be like, oh my God, is this a Woolen stream? I'm glad that he found the bug and no one else. I can't wait to watch the whole stream. Is it possible for you to try Warframe? Potentially. I don't know anything about it, is the problem. I know that it's popular, other than that, not really. Woolen's having a bad day, lol. I mean, mostly just audio problems and somehow breaking Zelda, like the game which theoretically should be pretty much should be idiot-proof. Apparently not. Apparently it's not idiot-proof. What the Christ were we doing? We need to get up to the... Oh, it's one of these. Hello. Oh, we knocked him into the void before, didn't we? But now we can pull him back to us. Come to safety, chest friend. Over here. And like so. Well. Years of academy and training wasted. I want the... How the... Fruck. Did we get up to the top again? I've completely forgotten. Let's just go, like, this way. Oh, we need to go to his ass. And to get to his ass, we need to go... that way. What? Oh, we need to be on the top. So we'll make his bum rotate a few times. We just join onto him here. Come back here. And we just keep rotating his bum until we're able to get up top. I feel like a hamster in a wheel. Thank you, Sunsmith. The Void. The Void always wins. The Void claims all prizes. No one is safe. Not even treasure in The Legend of Zelda. And... we did it, team. We're going to go join his bum. Oh, we have to redo this excruciatingly difficult puzzle all over again. Oh wait, do I even have to? There's like a ladder here, isn't there? Maybe I don't. Up you go, Luke. Zoom. Yeah, you don't have to do anything. So we're back in here. Not really sure. Guess we rotate. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. And he's perfect. Joining the bum. That's a thinker. There's no point in saving, it just sends you back to the dungeon, doesn't it? The start. I'm hoping this will work. Come on. Oh, there we go. Let's try not softlocking ourselves out of completing the game. Can I not put the sword away? Up we go. Where were we? We were... We had to rotate a thing upstairs and then carry like a little bauble around, didn't we? I guess we don't have to do that. We could just run over that shit, but let's not do that. We don't have much health. Nope. That should make the platform down there move. We really don't have any food, do we? Just, these bananas are back. They're back for a good reason, Link. They're back for you to eat them. Perfect. Here I go now. Bye, Find. Odds on Woolen softlocking again. Nothing. Ah, RTE! RT Game! Daniel! From RT Game Crowd. Thank you very much. We are playing some Zoldor. You didn't know Skyrim got a mod to look like this. Are you sure? This is vanilla Skyrim by Todd Howard. There's nothing weird about this. Where's... We need the thing to go up top, if possible. Up we go. Very, very slowly. It's one of those two-way lifts, you see. There we go. So now this time, we don't softlock ourselves out of any completion of the game. And we come downstairs like this. Like a good boy. Who's the dirty one who likes cold chocolate here? It's okay. I don't know, everyone hated it. Come back here. Do people hate that? Like, I'd normally put it in the cupboard, but refrigerated chocolate isn't so bad. Let's just put him like there. Okay. Please don't force me to do that all over again, go. One, two, and three. Hooray! We did it. Is this just... Is Breath of the Wild just Dark Souls for weebs? Dark Souls is Breath of the Wild for weebs. Come back here. Ball of goodness. There we go. I want you to go up here and interact with these things here. It's not going to work like this, is it? Okay. Instead of that, let's put the ball on here. And then put like 48 swords on the ground to extend the design. Maybe we don't have to do that. What are you? Do you have like balls in you or something? Are you electric? You probably don't conduct electricity, do you? I'll just put you, like, here. No, they don't. Okay. Congratulations. Thank you. Let's just blow them all up. Ooh. So I guess... I'm not sure what you're actually meant to do. But I'm guessing what most people do here is just put loads of metal things on the floor to extend the thing. So I'm going to do that. Do I even have that many metal things? I'm not sure, but we can try. I hope it works. Like this. Little rotation. Do the zap, please. Do the... Oh. There we go. What is he doing? I'm solving the puzzle. The only way I know how, by not actually solving the puzzle. And by abusing game mechanics. Does this... Wait, do you think this Thunderblade just works? Like, if I just toss that on the floor, do you think... I think this itself just conducts electricity itself. It's a shame. You kidding me? The Thunderblade doesn't conduct electricity. It's called the Thunderblade. Come on. Thanks, Sony. Well, we were kind of solving the puzzle. I'm gobsmacked. That's something called the Thunderblade. Apparently, it's a really good insulator. Let's just drop all our things on the floor like this. You are metal. So do you also conduct electricity? Ah, he does. What about you? Do I even have enough stuff for this? They're a bit shit at it, to be honest. Rotate. Hello? Come out like that. You have to be very careful not to touch anything in this line. Because it will stop working. I really don't think I have enough stuff. Thunder isn't actually electric, it's just a sword that's really loud. And it scares dogs. That's what it's really for. Come on. Well, now I'm out of items. Is there anything else around here that's electrically charged? Other than me. Oh, I know, shields. Those are good. Yeah. You are metal. You are made out of metal shells. Great. And these have all got to be metal, right? Yeah. Hey, someone's moved slightly in the pile. Don't do that. If you want to be on the pile, you have to not move, right? In endless mode, Enslave the Spire got replaced by custom. You can choose the modifiers. Time to become a god. Yeah, you can do that. You can also choose endless as one of your modifiers. So it's the best way to do it, really. From the devs. Oh shit, I just disturbed the pile. Never do that. Like this. I wonder what the actual solution to this puzzle is. Oh, come on, we're so close. And we got this. I don't really want to just waste a thunder arrow on it. Because I want those to sit in my backpack forever. And never be used. We're being creative. Yeah, but green is not a creative colour. We're just being design happy. You reckon like this is... Can I drop... I can't drop you. What do you reckon that like the ancient screw is? Magnetic. Electric. Nah, it's not working. Am I really out of stuff now? You're gonna tell me that, like, the... I guess diamond probably isn't. Lumen... Am I really just out of stuff now? Do I have nothing else, like... Eh. Fine. No, I want one of my bows back. Please don't kill them. We'll just pick this all back up. Zap, 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 zap. Oh, fuck. Probably don't want to pick that up. Let's just, like... Use one of these. Do, 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 do. What? Okay. That's fine. that's fine. Completely okay with that. That's just wonderful. That's just... Whew, that's great, to be honest. Where is the other metal ball? You're watching the game... You're now further into this game, so you can now watch me. Oh, hello, yeah. You're not going to get, like, spoiled for anything. I don't really think you're going to be spoiled for anything watching this playthrough. Lights went out and you had no collection. What did you miss? did you miss anything? There's another metal ball around here somewhere I need to find. Oh! It's just there, is it? Well. Let's just take this little disappointment orb with us. Hey, look. We've given you some puzzle pieces. Haha! We did it. Yay! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You just choked and missed out on big PP.
Well done.
What an awful sentence.
That takes a good but overconfidence.
Yeah, overconfidence. Whatever. You need to have confidence in the first place. How do we get back there? Can we take these with us? Probably shouldn't, right? What's the easiest way to get back, you reckon? Like, if we go up here, maybe there's a... No, actually, out here, right? Stream audio messing with Woolen. Yeah, I wasn't doing anything with the audio. The audio was doing everything with me. I did shoot a chest into the void. Oh, thank you, Sonny, for the 9 months. It's a boy!
It's a boy.
Oh, my dude. I can't wait to be a father mother with all of you. Wait, where's the center boy? He's here. Let's rotate his middle section a bit. There we go. Just open this. Give us 48 light arrows. It's close enough. Imagine if we were only one item away and that was the item we needed. That would have been aggravating. Here we go. Okay, we're good now. We can interact. XY. He's an XY boy. Ooh. Yep, just gonna upload my selfies to Instagram. Whoa, that's some hot fire. People are loving them. Look at all these likes. This beautiful cloud of happiness. People love them. It's not, it's Bluetooth, it's not an NFC. Hello. The devs copy and pasted me from the last 88 boss battles and we're ready to fight him again. It's bad for your prostate. Oh, no,
we...
Okay. He's got a nice little moustache. He looks a bit like the Shadow Balls from Twilight Princess. Yeah, I'm also going to immediately save, if that's okay. Like this. The technology in this game. This thing is fast, so watch yourself. Well, if that's the case, then I'm going to use my Duplo bow... And arrows and... Oh god, he is a real zappy boy, isn't he? Look, come back here, look. Pull your eye out. Oh, fucking hell. Why? That was very rude. That was very rude. Why? Stop that. Put the bullying away. Alright, fine. Oh, do you want me to, like, Zelda you? Do you want me to use my, like, sword to, like, fling those back at you? Oh, you just block him repeatedly and then do this. Good thing I've got a shield. No, I'm back for more. You don't have to leave. Please don't leave me. I'm lonely. Come back. God, you... Stop. No, I need him back, please. Come... Hello? Hello, I'm here to... Yes, my chances never went. God, I'm gonna... I don't have enough, like, weapon for this. Let's try this. It feels like a waste. Oh, fuck. There's got to be a better way, like... No, Link. Oh. What a difficult boss fight. Oh. I wonder what Ganon is up to. You don't want to place your Android down for Bluetooth. That's why it's wireless. Well, no, but in Zelda, wireless means that you just smack the metal objects on top of each other. Not the Thunderblade. Yeah, those were my thoughts, exactly. Take a picture of the boss, Woolen. You're right, I should take a selfie with the boss. Which is selfie mode? This one, okay. Let's remember that. Can I even beat this boss? Like, do I have enough weapons for him? Yeah, it's the boss. Hoo-hoo.
This thing is fast.
Yeah, but how fast is he at getting selfies? Me and the boys. Yeah, that's right. Just a selfie of me and my lad, Thunderblight Ganon. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Let me just put my... That's not the wrong... What's the button? And let me go around behind... Do I really just have to waste my sword on his, on his, like, shield? It seems like a bit of a waste. Maybe I can, like, riposte him? Can I riposte these? Come back here. Yeah, I just have to waste my sword on his shield, apparently. Okay. I did it. Come back here. Ooh. Dodge. Yeah, I'll do that. Oh. I dodged and I took damage. That's a bit worrying. Come back here. Your zappy boys will do nothing to me. Maybe I could, like, bomb him through his shield. Or stasis. No, I can't stasis him. I tried to press my shield button and I looked at the map instead. Come on, Link. Up you go. Why won't you pull out your shield? Why would you... What? He crouched instead of pulling out a shield. That's not okay. Oh. Hints are illegal chat material. Yes, you will go straight to jail and do not collect £200 or 200 Simpsons dollars. You made the best custom game in Slay the Spire, having Duvu doll with 11 curses and limit break and slow debuff. Oof. You can dodge or reflect with your shield. I will attempt this strategy. I'm just getting confused by the buttons. Dodge backward. How do I... Oh, I can do that, I guess. But you like £200. Well... You just need to parry him.
This thing is fast.
Okay.
Watch yourself.
Do I need to take a selfie with him again? No, that's not a good one. Oh, fuck. Do you mind? This is going to go on my front page of my Facebook. Why is he so difficult to take a picture of? Yeah, that's good enough. Streamer, which Monopoly theme is your favourite? I always played the Simpsons Monopoly when I was younger. That's the parry button. I'm pressing the parry button. Ouch. I need these. Well, I'm just waiting for you to press the zap. Just waiting for you to use the attack I can parry. Yeah, I'm not certain if I'm doing the right thing to parry it there. He seems to just kind of zap me, and then I die. Horrible death. Nintendopoly. Is there a Nintendo Monopoly? Don't parry the electric doesn't work. Oh, okay. I thought, like, by parry him, it meant parry his attacks. No, but I honestly thought it was like a... You know the normal Zelda thing where it's like, oh, you know, you play tennis with the boss. I thought it was like that. Parry when he goes zoom. You can parry the zoom. Okay, these are words that I can understand. Parry and zoom in one sentence. That's a PogChamp.
This thing is fast.
Yeah, but he's not too fast for my camera. Yeah. Does that work? Yeah. That works. So we just move out the way slightly for that. Oh, it worked! We did it! Yeah! Get... Food on. More like dinner blight down at Ganon, because he's been eating for dinner. Yeah, I really wanted to play tennis with him as well. Oh, I thought it would let me do the cool super zoom if I pressed like the Y button or something. Oh, this is much easier. Yeah, just like that. Thanks, friend. I'm gonna run out of sword soon. Oh shit. The L button, instead of locking onto him, locked on behind him, and as a result my shield stopped working. Time to use my battle axe. And then remember how to put the axe away. This might take a little while. I've played Toho. You think you can do that? No, you have to try better. You can always use the torch. Oh dear. It just takes 8 years to pull out my weapon against him and I can hit him once with it. Yep. You did it, Link. You hit the boss. Oh, no, he came back for more that time instead of doing the pattern from previous times. Oh, and this time the parry didn't work. Should we, like, leave and get swords from somewhere? Use the thunder spear. Do we even have enough stuff? Do we have enough stuff to kill him? When you're at full health, you cannot be one-shot. Whatever. That's pretty good to know. Heavy thing breaks shields and stuff. Well, I'm not really sure what to do. Like, there's no way you can just go and buy swords, right? We can't just go and buy, like, 48, like... normal swords. Spears go zoom when you press Y. Well, I mean, if that's what you're going to tell me, then I'll go with what you have to say. This thing is fast. I'm tired of taking selfies with him. I don't care enough. We just want to press the A button on him repeatedly. I didn't even get graze points for that. Come on. Oh, I pressed the A, but maybe not. Come back. A bit of a waste of the spear, to be honest. Just like that. I've got that Reimu hitbox, man. What's that? Oh! Sure what to do about that. I'm not really sure what to do when his, like, my parry just does nothing at all. It's a bit annoying. Can you really not hit him up there, Link? Not with your, like, super spear. Yep, just gonna wait for you to do your attack slowly. Yep. This part of the battle really doesn't match the difficulty of this. I did it. You can now hit the boss with your weapon. Yeah, we did it. You and me. And now we can hit the boss again. Once more. Now we can maybe even run at him and hit him once in the bum as well for bum points. Oh, no, he came back that time. Sometimes he gives you loads of time to get up and sometimes he gives you no time at all. It's a bit upsetting. Please say he's got like a second phase where he just stops doing this. Yep, that's those are lightning bolts. Thank you. Yeah, he's got a second phase where he stops doing this. He turns into a... bigger version of himself with a claw. Okay, well. It's not really an improvement, if I'm honest. Oh! Okay. You can just backflip at the right time, you don't have to parry the hit. Oh. Should we just, like, do this? Oh shit, I'm using my shock arrows, right? It's a waste. Ready to roll. Come back. Oh shit. I would like to fight you, boss. You don't have to sit there and do that. Like, if you just want to fight, I wouldn't mind that. Hello, Woolen. Hello. You want to... Just going to keep doing that attack, are you? Oh, okay. Well... Because I'll just patiently wait till I can figure out how to deal with your mighty attacks. I don't have enough arrows, you see, to just spam at him until his shield breaks, so I'm just going to wait for him to do something at all. These spears look oddly metallic. Oh, are you telling me to do this? Thanks, Hat Kid. That's close enough, I guess. Guess I'm just going to wait for him to do that attack again, so I can do these and then move them towards him, and then he hits himself with his own attack. You're right. Let's just do this again a few times. It's the wrong... Oh, he's doing a thing now. He's doing an attack sequence of some kind. No doubt intended to damage me with his weapon. Oh! Could you please not kill me? I'm a good boy. I revise for my exams. I eat my acorns when asked. I'm here to just repeatedly hit you. I'm done with your rubbish. You can politely go back to the void where you came from. That'll be okay. Thank you, I have been working on myself lately, on my looks. Could you do your spear thing again? I liked that, because then I didn't have to waste all of my one sword on you. Go back to the spear thing. You loved that. You love the spear, don't you? It's one of your... Hello? One of your favourite things? Has the boss gotten bored as well? He's just left. Do the spear thing, please. No, he's... Garouk's back. Time to pull out the big boys. And by the big boy, I mean this one. Yeah, that. Not sure about that one. I really missed that spear attack you were doing before. As then I got to engage in the boss battle. The boss fight. As you are the boss that I'm fighting. And I would like it if I could have an opportunity to perhaps fight you in some kind of battle. Or you could one-shot me from the floor. That works. That works as well. Hello. Century going up. You've been rewatching the Zelda streams. You thought you wouldn't enjoy watching them, but they're actually really fun to watch. I'm glad to hear. You see, I'm not happy with how the boss goes from doing nothing at all to moving faster than you can react and one-shotting you. It's probably not the best... Maybe not my favourite mechanic that they've thrown at me so far. This time backflip him and zoom. I will do that. With the X button. On my controller. I will press this button. Watch yourself. Oh, yeah, there he is. He's the boss. Oh, I shouldn't have done it that time. I got hit by his attack for the first time. Oh. No, not that time. Okay. You see, there's a hidden timing element, and they don't tell you what the timing window is, so you have to make it up. Yeah, I'm not sure about the whole backflip thing. I think I just waste my, like, entire weapon on it. Like, the parrying seemed to have gone a lot better. Got to say, love Breath of the Wild. Really, really don't like the boss battles. I think they're really, really bad. Like, by far the worst part of the game is this. It's like these parts of the game. Yeah, do it earlier. Okay, I think I'm gonna go back to parrying. But I don't know, am I, like, alone on this, or do people tend to agree? Like, the rest of the game's amazing, like, superb. I love the adventure bit, but, like, the copy and pasted boss with, Like, completely arbitrary attack patterns. Definitely, like, the weakest part of the whole game. You think the boss fight's the best part? Well, I like the boss fight against that weird, like, ninja guy. I thought that was funny. But this bit just feels... like, hard for no reason, but it's really boring. There's a lot of downtime, and then all of a sudden the boss one-shots you. Like, it's... not very fun, to be honest. And he's got so much health that if you get hit, like, twice, it's a huge waste of time. Oh, look, we did it. If he had, like, half the health, it wouldn't be nearly as bad. It's just the fact that it takes so long to get through him. And with the weapon durability, you normally don't come in with enough weapons to be able to do this for very long. I'm just gonna wait this time. You say the backflip window's easy to learn, but I feel like parrying isn't too hard. I'll move to the side now. And I'll wait for you to do that attack again. Just gonna patiently wait for you to swing your sword at me. So I can press the A button. Oh, I missed the window that time. Now I move it again to the side slightly. Oh. How much more is out of the game? An infinite amount. We haven't explored nearly enough. We've just been doing the dungeons. Well, we've explored loads, but we've just been doing the dungeons lately, I should say. There's a lot left of the game, though. Like, I just tried doing the backflip there, but it doesn't seem to be a good idea. Because it doesn't seem to do anything to him. I'm probably missing out what it's meant to be doing. Oh, there we go. I mean, if I'm honest, I know some people really don't mind the item durability thing. I always feel like it's... I don't think it's that good of a mechanic. I feel like it just kind of... I don't really think it adds anything to the game. The fact that weapons break after, like, 4 hits. It's like, oh yeah, you get variety, but... I don't know. Don't really like it. You just stuck the whole game on, like, the default, like, shitty claymore that you find everywhere. And if you have a weapon that you can't use as a shield, it makes the game this much harder, because you have to unequip your weapon, and then that takes time, and... I don't know. You finished Act 3 in Endless, and now you're on Act 2 again. You got the curse thingies. Oh, and Slay the Spire, I see. Why am I wearing Gerudo armor? I forgot. I should probably switch off of it. I don't know if it would even really help. Do you think wearing better armor would work? Item durability was good. It made you learn the map to know where to get certain items after a blood moon. I guess. I'm pretty indifferent on it, I think. Let's just wear this stuff, and then... let's equip the... this. This arrow. Heal a bunch. Like this. And then save. You can always leave and get a ton of swords and come back. Yeah, I mean, like, the concept of it just being item durability in Zelda, this is like, it's like, it's wild and weird. But it is just too fast, you know? Like, you get to use a weapon for 10 swings, and then it's gone.
This thing is fast. Watch yourself.
Like, it's not particularly fun difficulty it adds. It just adds a bit of annoyance, really. I'm not really sure what the point of that attack is. If you're not meant to be able to dodge it. Or send it there. Like, this bit's fun. That's a fun little, like, pattern. Then the rest of his fight is just, like, he does this, and then you wait for a little bit. And then sometimes he zooms into you, and then immediately zooms back and doesn't give you any time to do anything. So if you're using a spear and have to put your weapon away, you always get hit. It's a bit annoying, to be honest. Let's just use this. Wait, maybe he's got resistance to that. That doesn't matter. Like, here it's... he does an instant zoom again. Yeah, he's definitely got resistance to a Thunderblade. It's probably a waste of it. Like, there I don't have enough time to put my weapon away and pull my shield out. So if I'm not using a short sword, I just can't do anything. Oh shit. Okay, now he gets to use his other attack. No? Please use your spear attack. I like that one a lot. Do the spear thing. Oh, you're not at half health, are you? At least I'm getting good at the parrying with this. Like, there, I have no time to put away my weapon and pull out my shield, so I just take damage. And there's only one type of weapon in the game that uses the shield. And there's no way to hit him with your fists. This thing's a bit poorly thought out. The Thunderblade was maybe wasted on him, but it meant that I could at least use my shield. You know?
Watch that lightning.
Yeah, sure. Let me just eat this mushroom and, like, all of this shit. Oh, shit. Look, I'm gonna hit him with his spear now. No? Okay. Like, I think the backflip probably was how you were meant to do that, but it just seemed to have really weird timing on it that I couldn't handle. And the parrying was working. We did it.
The root's protection is now ready to roll.
Fine. Oh. Oh. Oh, there goes my shield. Why am I not got the shield? Why does the... Okay. Can you not eat these eyeballs? Eat these. Don't know why sometimes his shield doesn't pull out. I just want you to pull out your shield, Link. There we go. You have to L-target the enemy for your shield to come out when you press the button. Okay, just eat all of these things. Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Hello? Boss? Zelda boss? Oh, you're there though. Just eat everything I own. Sure. Please hit him with the spear until he dies. Oh. Yeah, whatever. Just kill him, please. Yay! I did it. I beat the boss. Yeah. That was a thrill ride. Hooray! Yeah. Oh boy. Look at that. Really gory death animation. Okay. Wow, that's very gory, Nintendo. What happened? What on earth? He just exploded into, like, machine blood. Is that okay? Is that okay, Nintendo? Like, you made Ganon's blood green in the 90s. But it's okay for, like, okay. Sure. Alright. We did it. Yeah. This boss fight doesn't seem very fun at all. No. That was really boring. Like, that was by far the worst part of the game so far, I think. It just took so long to do anything. Yeah, now we get to play the game again. Which I like. I like the exploring bit. That bit's fun. Yeah, now we've got more hearts. Doesn't really matter, because the enemies all two-shot you, but, you know, that aside, it's the thought that counts. Ah, I don't mean to be cynical, but it's kind of hard to be when I've just been fighting the same boss for about an hour. Yeah, I don't... Like, there's probably shields on the floor, but it doesn't matter. It's fine. Oh. God, that took forever. Now it's time for part two. He's got twice as much health now, and your shield will drop 50% of the time. Didn't want it to get too easy. Ooh.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Link.
Raise your voice a bit, maybe.
Skill, my soul is free, and Noborus is ours.
Very
again.
Solid ghost.
Which means that finally we can complete what we started years ago. We Gerudo have no tolerance for unfinished business.
That's good to hear. Hello. Urbosa. Urbosa, Arbosa, Urbosa, Arbosa, Urbosa.
I've waited so long
Phil.
To see you finally rush
Thick.
Hyrule Castle.
I'm not rushing Hyrule Castle. I did rush Hyrule Castle. I did that right at the start of the game. I went straight there and, like, stole four shields I've been using the whole game.
Which reminds me, I wanted to give you a little something.
Does it give me a big nose?
Please accept this gift, which has come to be known as Urbosa's power.
Urbosa. Okay.
It will no doubt be of use to you.
I'm happy to hear it. Does it give me a six-pack? Oh, I've become Super Saiyan. That's really cool. I liked that. Yeah, that was all worth it. Yeah, now I have a six-pack too. Oh, that's pretty cool. Can I, like, make lightning storms with my fingers? Hell yeah. Thanks, Urbosa. You're my favorite normal-type Pokemon.
Much regarding what happened to us champions. But this is how
I don't remember how you learned
happen.
Thunderbolt, though.
No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that.
Yeah, I wasn't listening. I was thinking about the finger clicking. Yes, do not fret. I tell her that a lot.
I couldn't be more proud of her.
Good job. Are you a grandmother or something? 100 years ago? Like, great-grandmother or something? Yeah.
Oh,
I haven't met Zelda yet.
Take good care of her.
Oh, I like the wink. I've been playing this game for like 40 hours and I've yet to meet the main heroine. Where's Zelda? Can we meet her yet? Are we friends? Cheeky wink. That was the cheekiest of all winks. It's a cheeky wink for a cheeky link, to be perfectly honest. It's also a well-disguised load zone. I didn't notice until now, but there was a loading icon in the bottom left. Very cheeky, Nintendo. Oh yeah, we were in that. I remember that. He's got a cheeky smile as well. He's like, oh, I brushed my teeth. They're nice and orange. Ready to face the day up in central London, where I work as an accountant in an office that used to be a shipping container. Look at these feet. These are strong, Queen. What are you doing? Are you going to do that thing where you shoot like a laser out your nose? That'd be pretty cool. I'm looking forward to it. Do you actually, Woolen? I don't work in London, no. I live in Oxford. I would not want to work as an accountant. Have you met me? Sitting there just doing maths all day. Unless they disguise accountancy as playing Slay the Spire, I don't want to hear any more of it. Oh, I just took a picture by accident. Whoops. Thank you, Munchy Memes. Oh, he's bending down. To do a big echoey... Ooh, woo, woo. What's this? Oh. Oh! Whoa. Oh. What's this? notices castle.
Noboru, legend of the Gerudo, celebrated over ages.
Very woke.
And you, who were named to honor her. You are a legend as well.
Am I?
Isn't that right, Noboru?
Oh no, that's not me. My name's Woolen.
The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue.
Yeah, I'd be annoyed to die to that
but
thing repeatedly.
That is now in the past.
You can't really, like, come back to life,
it
can you?
It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Gerudo.
He's weak to Calamity
and that
Gerudos,
will make
though.
This victory all the more satisfying.
God, that is a six-pack, isn't it?
I like that.
I like
now
that too.
I
agree. Yeah. All those crunches were worth it. Are you allowed to show that on Twitch? Ooh, ooh, ooh. I don't think so. What a great character model, Nintendo. How did you get up there as well? Okay, I didn't like the voice actor at first, but I got to like her at the end. She was nice. She had a cheeky laugh, and I'm a big fan of that. Now we get to play the game again. I want to go to the Lost Woods. I've been wanting to go there for a while. Am I allowed in now, even though I'm a boy? Or do I still have to put on a skirt? Girls could look like this, too. Summons powerful lightning. Yeah, it's lightning. Alright, let me in. I saved the world. Freeze. Oh, I guess I'm still not allowed in. Even though I saved your entire country. Okay, well, that's okay. I guess I'll just put on slightly different clothes. Oh, now I'm allowed in. What a great country. Oh shit, you actually hit me. That's the first time an NPC's done that. I was not expecting that at all. You win. You win today. Hello. Yeah, they are pretty tough on foe. Legend of Woolen, Bite of the Sourbread. Ooh, sourdough. Hello, I want to buy, like, all of your food. How much is it? Just give me all of them. Whatever. Yeah. I'm not going to need this money for, like, at least 5 minutes. I don't need these. Hi, Domo, it's me. Yeah. Heat resistance, cold resistance, guardian resistance. Yeah, I'm not going to need any speed? Swim speed up? Okay, sure. What about over here? Any more food? Oh, this is food. Yeah, I'll... Yeah, sure, whatever. Thank you. Thanks. I just fought a boss, you see, so I ran out of all food items. Do you have any poultry? Oh, that's disgusting. Are you like, saying that they're, like, I mean, they are cannibalistic, but that's pretty disgusting, Nintendo. You're saying, like, there's bird people want to eat. Bird. That's not okay. Hey, can I have, like, a rare sword or something? Oh, your berg. Yeah, I know. It was there for a while as well. Your, like, great-great-great-great-grandmother is proud of you. She's a ghost, by the way. She's dead. Oh, cool. Which one's Hitmonlee? I want him. They're priceless treasures. Because you and Lady whatever were friends, you can have them. Thanks. Birds of prey, smaller birds wouldn't. I know. My chickens were bloody... They loved eating, like, anything that went in their coop. Oh, sweet. Scimitar. That's awesome. Thanks, man. What about this one? Is it a second one? I could use two scimitars. Daybreaker. Hell yeah. Lightweight and durable. Oh, now I look cool. Yeah, thanks. That's actually really cool. That's like way better than any other thing we got in that dungeon. You want to take a picture together? Look. We'll get into... God, your guard's not very good at a job, is she? Oh, here's the thing. Yes, that is an IKEA Marvlik. It's a really nice centerpiece. It cost me £45. I want it, yeah. And yet, despite the great debt we owe you, we cannot give us such a precious thing to you. Yeah, give it to me. I want it. To earn it, you must gain the trust of our people. You have to address their concerns and bring absolute peace to our town. I don't actually want it. I was just hoping you'd give it to me. God, what needy people. Ugh, solve all our problems. Then we'll give you our priceless heirloom that, like, controls lightning. What do you mean doing one thing isn't enough for that? Alright, look. I just want to take a selfie. Am I not allowed next to you? Can I climb this? Oh, come on, Link. You can climb that. I've seen you climb the whole mountain. No, but this rock's a bit slippery, you see. Look, it looked like I'm tickling her chin like she's a doggo. No, don't focus on me. Focus on her. I want to take a picture with her. How about... Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's a cheeky shot. No, I want to... Focus, please. Come on. Is there not a manual focus in this? I guess anything in the middle gets focused on. There. I want that, but within focus. So if we're fast, that would work. Okay, that's sure. What? What's that picture on the left from? That's like looking at my old pictures on Facebook that I don't have any of. You can Magnesis the Guardian Sword. You can't Magnesis the Guardian Sword, I think. No. Woolen celebrating his victory over the boss by becoming homeless buying meat. Yeah, I'm pretty great. Can I have, like, free shit, please? Do you have anything in here I can loot? Oh, you have the cute little thing, don't you? Yeah, the sand version of Seal from Pokemon. Sometimes you can't see your unusual. You're using Kalmangli's stability config effect is electrostatic. It might be a bug related to electrostatic where it actually orbits around the entire map instead of your head. Is that a chicken? Is that a little chicken? Or is it like half a mango? It's half a mango, isn't it? I thought it was like a water chicken. Is there anything even to do here? Like, they're like, oh, solve our problems. What problems? What's wrong? The expenses are expensive. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Like, if I talk to you again, do you have a quest or something? You don't have materials to trade. Okay, yeah, that's fair. Yeah, hello. You discovered the foe of your dream and want to marry him. But then he fell ill with a disease. All you need is the guts of a Mulduga. Do I have that? Did I end up killing it, or did I give up? I think I gave up, didn't I? I definitely gave up. That seems like the kind of thing I'd do. Yeah, I gave up on that. Okay, what about you? Hey, yeah, I've been in. What about you? What's wrong with you? Yeah, you want what? Could you be the only one that's traveled here? Yes. That's a really big ver. Okay. Hi, I want to chat. What's up? Do you need, like, flint or something? You were lost in your own head. Buy from me. Yeah, buy my, I don't know. Yeah, this is not worth 140 rupees. I overpaid for that. Oh, you're both here in the shade, are you? See, I can do it, right? You're not sure why they let you in. They probably don't know if you're male or... Do you even have female... Goron? You're not breed with rocks or something. Wonder if he's done stomping. Do you need a quest? Yeah. Whatever. Not goodbye, your friends, so you say good boy. You gave up because it was bullshit. Oh, I remember, yeah. A foreign Vi. Hello. Do you have rice balls? You mean onigiri? Hylian rice, rock salt, and mushrooms. Okay. Do I have that? I might have that. That's wheat. Of course that's not rice. That would be silly. Rice and wheat are the two things that make Special K. But they are two different things. Where's the quest in this town? You want me to, like, get the guts from some enemy to cure your husband's disease? That's a pretty normal Zelda thing. What about you over here? I already bought these. How did you pull them back into stock so quickly? I like your little dance. No, I've already got them white. Sorry. They match the whites of my eyes. Oh shit, is that a free weapon? Hello. Are they breeding the seals? Oh, they're not. They're just making that noise. Hello. They are trained. Whatever. Yeah, no, I'm tired of that. Let's go. Where's the Lost Woods? Is it here? Or is it here? Let's go here. Oof. Yeah, I don't really want to be spoiled. I like finding out stuff. I would just come back at some later point in 58 years and complete that puzzle. Oh. I think for now, though, we'll try and explore somewhere new. We haven't really done the northeast very much. Still not sure where the Lost Woods are. We looked for it, and then we couldn't find it or something. We should at least try to find the tower that's here. This must be the Lost Woods, right? Because the northwest must be where the bird people were, right? Unless that's here. I don't remember where the bird people were. Yeah, I remember. I was annoyed with my horse because the controls were awful. Lost Woods are pretty creatively made.